pull the trigger. Cause suckers run around and wanna front like somebody. Wanna bust off and go and fuck up the party. Niggas boo the best up, niggas zest up. Bitches come dressed up, the place is smoked up. Cause every corner there's a session. There's
Where's Johnny?
He's run home.
He's run home. Yeah, he's Johnny Blaze, run home, people. Alright, listen, we're gonna start off with the first battle now. So, on my left here, we've got Johnny Blaze. Make some noise for Johnny Blaze! Hey. On my right, we've got Traks. Make some noise for Traks! Whoa, right, Tails. See you, man. Alright, bang it.
Thomas, my first.
Quiet, please, quiet, please, quiet, please.
We got a microphone or no? Okay. Now everybody in Sugar Sugar, watch me step to the sky and slice them up with my bars like my name was Freddy Krueger. The way Johnny Blaze steps to a Henry the Hoover with a huge tuba loop. I was walking through a back street and happened to see Johnny Blaze on his hands and knees sucking off five guys with five Levi's beneath their five fives. Johnny said something and then a urban guy replied, "Johnny, I don't like your girlfriend and I think you should leave her." Johnny then said, for crying out loud, geezer, while I'm sucking your dick, please call me Justin Bieber. Jeez. And I have you lot thinking already, what is Traks gonna do next? Well, the penny's gonna drop in a sec when I tell Johnny that I fucked his ex. And I didn't mean for the truth to slip, but truth is, she said in bed Johnny Blaze was shit, and it made her sick because of his terrible smelly small dick. And with the bars you got, you're gonna need room for improvement, cause I'll fuck you up quicker than Jake Blacks could say keep with the movement. Alright, fucking hell, alright. Nobody likes you, Johnny, so why don't you get it? The people would rather shit in their own hand and slap themselves in the face with it than spend 1 minute with this inconsiderate idiot who's only mad at this battle because the cunt's probably on his period. And mate, I didn't flop before. I was just eager to get round to your mum's house to flop my dick out on your mum of a fucking whore. I left her screaming, "Traks, please do me more," but I had to pack my balls and leave out of the back fucking door. And Johnny Blaze is into gays, wearing short trousers and rollerblades, riddled with AIDS, and judging by his new girlfriend, he looks like he's into apes.
Doing it. Alright. Don't even try it. This is David and Goliath. I'll start a riot. Your waist bars are piet. Be quiet. Pussy rappers on my diet. Pussy rappers on my diet. I munch a bunch of cunts, but I ain't a bull cat. You've been on the hunt for months, finding where your flow's at. You need to get some gas for once. It smells like you've been bashing off for months. But before you get girls, sort out your breath, man, because the only one that wants to fuck you is your left hand. I stick the mic stand in your chest, man. You would say you'll catch more air than your breath can. Listen, you're not a wanker, you're just straight up hand lover. And your butter's face would disgrace your own grandmother. But if she's gone, I'm sorry, maybe that was dumb. Or maybe I will travel back in time when she was young and fucking give her one. I'll come inside her. History's erased and replaced by the days where you're raised by the seed of Johnny Blaze. And as your granddad, you'll get your fucking ass beat until your ass meat is hanging off by its half cheek. Face it, Basics, you gay prick, you hate chicks. Word around a campfire is you like to taste dicks. Your number two likes some bait shits, and everybody in here knows I'm number one like Neo from the Matrix. Check the name, bitch, Johnny fucking Blaze.
Oh shit, I forgot that this was going to be on YouTube. Hello, Johnny's mum, any chance that I could do you? This time...
Come
Oh shit, I forgot this is going to be on YouTube. Hello, Johnny's mum, any chance I could do you? This time, I thought I should ask, because last time I slipped a roofie in your glass, took you to a park, left you naked on the grass, and left bark pieces shoved right up your fat fucking ass. And I don't care, because I'm from the RG1. You might find me and my boys in Junction finger banging your fucking mum while explaining to her that she has a cunt of a son. And okay, Johnny, I've heard you out. But how does it feel to be a failed member of Word of Mouth? Oh, fucking hell. Let me get my shit together. Alright, shit, let me get together. Fuck's sake.
Show it last time as well, Tommy boy.
I'm spitting bars and I'm going in it to the end. And you can go fuck yourself if you think that I'm flopping again. Listen, it isn't gonna happen. You gotta face it, Johnny Blaze, that you are just straight crap at rapping. And that was off the top, by the way, just for a little. I can't seem to go. Don't get twisted and don't get dumb. I'm searching my head now, but all I can find is naked pictures of your mum.
Right, Johnny?
Alright, Thomas, are you done faking? You're fucking shit at spitting, bruv. No offence. He's like, none taken. You're one blatant cum-tasting expert in bum-raping and you lick your mum naked till your fucking tongue's aching.
Bring it down.
And my tongue's like a knife with your blood on the tip. You'll never beat me in this battle because I'm the shit. I rip that stud out your lip and shove it so far up your arse you'll be spitting fake silver, not bars. Yo, I'm feeling hungry for a fake MC. Listen to me. You pork your mum and you're a chicken that's itching for beef. I'll put you through the meat grinder, have you mangled for days. You might smoke weed, but nah, you can't handle the blaze. Cause on the mic I kick facts and knowledge. Like you're a stupid lanky prick and your tats are bollocks. Who the fuck did them, bruv? Muhammad Ali? I'll slap that ink off your skin if you wanna palm me, darling. I got flows like that time in a month. So hop up on the mic and give some reasons why I'm a cunt. No, you couldn't beat me on my worst day. And by the way, you're the cunt. See you next Thursday. Sit.
Sweet.
Yeah. Oh,
look, it's Johnny Blaze. Everybody go nuts. He raps about smoking weed, but after the first puff, he throws up. Fucking hell. All right. You're standing there rapping about me, calling me a cunt, but there's 6 million ways to die, so choose one. Oh, fucking hell. You can't test me at this rap battles. I eat babies and crap rattles and stab you with my Adam's apple. Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, fuck it. Call it that, man. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Alright, listen, I don't give a fuck what's on your mind. All the women in your family are sluts and they're grind. I don't give a fuck what's in your mind. All the women in your family are sluts and they're grime. And your mother's so boss I wouldn't fuck from behind. She eats so much meat she's got a gut full of swine. I've got a butt full of rhymes and I'm about to move my bowels out. And yeah, I've got a fucking foul mouth, cunt. Bow down. You're just a loud clown. I'll call you Krusty, because it looks like you've got jizz encrusted in your lips, trust me. Fucking, I never hesitate, and for that, I give your man respect. In fact, the only time I choke was with my hands around your neck. Where's the respect? I used to be boys. Do you remember me? I'm half your size, twice the man you'll ever be. Shit. Fucking twice the man you'll ever be. Fucking, well, I'm playing Tom now, I'm trying to choke like he is. Fucking.
The difference between me and you, you choke on three dicks.
Fucking. Listen, Tom, you're bare waist. Look, I remember when you and your girl had a shared Facebook. No. You had a shared Facebook. That bitch didn't let you have your own one. Somebody bring in a giant tampon for this overgrown cunt. Shit, does it hurt when you're hit with a disses? Or did it hurt more when you were whipped by your missus? Rag-o. Fucking. Listen. You never beat me, not now and not another day, because I'm a fucking winner regardless of what the judges say. Done. Johnny Blaze.
Make some noise!
Yeah, we're live in the Redjsd battles. Right now, sitting down with one of the judges from the Traks and Johnny Blaze battle. Yo, tell me what you think of that battle.
Yeah, man, it was good, man. A little bit of choking from Traks, but what can you say, man?
Yeah, anything that you feel you left away with that battle, dude?
I know, man.
Yeah, in comparison, who do you think won it? Johnny
Blaze, man.
Yeah, he took it.
Personally, I say it was a little cool, man. Johnny Blaze, at least 2.5 hours. Traks, don't worry, had a good opening. And he had a sick line about my duty. I thought, yeah, man, Johnny.
Big battle, Johnny Blaze, man, all the way. 2-1, Traks had a good opening at the beginning, but then the choking, man, has got me so done about that. So, Johnny Blaze.
Okay. Traks had a few good bars, but I choked a few times, so I'm going to say, we're still in 2-1 to Johnny Blaze.
Yeah, I reckon Traks took the first round, Johnny Blaze took the second two, so in my opinion, it's 2-1 to Johnny Blaze. Big up the word of mouth, flip it, copy info.
Advertised by Orcs right here. Check him out. But yeah, the winner gets a copy of clothing t-shirt and a logo designed by Redjsd. So boom. Right. We spoke to the judges and they're giving it to Johnny Blaze. Now make some noise for Johnny Blaze!
With their fingers on the trigger, cause suckers run around and wanna front like somebody. Wanna bust off and go and fuck up the party.